Okay, I come out and I was just looking at the sky, not really giving it much thought. And then I just happened to look over there in the distance at that. Didn't look right. And I don't know if you can really see it right in front of that mix. Again, I don't even count it as clouds anymore because, you know, there's so much of this crap in the sky. The lines. Clouds don't make lines. Planes make lines and then they dissipate in about 10 seconds maximum. I mean, it's chemtrails in the skies out here. That direction right there would be west. I mean, south. I'm sorry, south. Gosh, it's early. I've only had half a cup of coffee. It's the only drug I've been taking. Caffeine. But look at all that crap. Come on. I hate people that pretend that they don't know what's going on. I'm showing everybody what's going on here. And there's one of those spray bastards right there. Let me see if I can zoom in on them now. I had them and now I just lost how there it is. That tree is focusing on the tree branch more than the murdering bastard that's flying that jet up there. Because that's what they're doing. They're murdering you. And you must not care, really. It's such a shame. So many people. There's so much out there for everybody. When people keep putting their head up their ass or put their head down in the sand and allowing them to do this, the spraying, the systematic spraying that they've been doing for like the last 30 years roughly, you know, maybe a little bit more, I don't know. It was just prominently known about in the 70s, a little, not prominently known, but in the 70s is when people were saying, oh, they've been spraying since the 70s. Yeah, you don't think they've been doing it a little bit before then, perhaps? Man, damn, man. Makes me sick to look at this crap. That big white mass over there. I'm not saying that's cloud. It's probably clouds, but it's mixed. It's got to have some chemtrail in it because, you know, they just don't. There's no. I had some video on earlier where there was a couple small clouds in the sky, you know, normal looking clouds. And then you see crap like that, and then look at the lines inside that too, but they're generally on top. But that could be up high, and if the lines are right there too, then that could be partial clouds mixed with it, you know. Come on, Jesus. I have no idea what's going to be planted in these fields around here. It won't be corn, I don't think. Let me get out of that sun. Where you going? Sprayer. Jesus Christ, look at that sky, how disgusting. If you know anything about what's going on with the sky, you know that's disgusting. It's not pretty, it's disgusting. There's another little fucker right there. If I can zoom in on him. I'm looking over the camera and I see it and I'm pointing the camera in the general area there. On the screen I've seen them too and I've gone right past them and everything. I have to see if I can get this guy a little bit better. Alright, give me a... Okay, see that tree there. Oh, I'm not seeing him on the screen. Well, there's one right up there over those trees coming, going southwest. Going in the direction of southwest. But look at the crap over there to the right that was traveling northeast. You know, it's like they had their own little pattern areas, but they crisscross and everything else too. So it's not one set only. They just go in different areas to crisscross it. They want to get the entire sky filled. There's lies and misrepresentation that they want to protect us from the global warming, which is a crock of shit. You know, come on. I mean, I swear, I'm sorry that it bothers so many of you. I mean, if you focus on my swearing over the murdering, poisonous shit that's being sprayed purposely to kill you and your families, your children and your grandchildren, if they live. I mean, my God, but no, let's concentrate on the fact that I say shit and fuck, okay? That's more important. That'll do what? What will that do? Make you feel like you're big and bad and you did something? Duh. Dumb shit. This week I'm going to call Representative Fincher in Tennessee here, and I'm going to tell them about this again and put it on my channel Ozzyman 1203 on YouTube. And it's there for people to see, you know. I mean, evidently there's a few people, people in other countries that know better, that seem to care. People in this country are just like, roll over and piss yourself and just lay there. It's okay, our government would never do anything to hurt us. Yeah. How about that 1.6 or 2 billion hollow point bullets, that ammunition that they've got lined up, you know, so that no one else can get it? How about those military, those plated tanks or troop carrier type vehicles are given to police all over the country? Think they're getting ready for something? No, they're not. Because, you know, our government's good. They really take care of us. I'm surprised they don't come to my house and wipe my ass every time I take a dump. I really am. I am so surprised. Yeah, go back to sleep. You don't care. Evidently, you don't care. I mean, I don't see no comments about people who care, except for when they want to criticize because they think they know what's really going on, and I'm just a loon. Okay. You see the scenery around here? When the shit hits the fan, if I see anybody coming this way, I wouldn't get much closer than this. It's about 3/4 mile around the house. When the shit hits the fan, every man for himself. I'm taking care of my family. I suggest you do the same. You think you're going to take something from me, or try to take something from me, I should say? I guess you're wrong, so. There you go. Call your representatives, your congressmen. I do it. But I guess it's too much trouble for you to do it because you got to press buttons or things like that there, because it's kind of complicated. Poison in the sky, and you guys really don't get it. I mean, evidently, I mean, there's no other explanation. People in this nation, in the country, the United States of America, the corporation, it is a corporation, in 1871, I think. I'm not sure. You can look it up yourself. If you have internet, you're stupid and you're an asshole if you don't look it up, because you get the availability of getting that information. The Congress rewrote the Constitution. And when they titled it the Constitution of the United States of America, all in capital letters, hey, dumb shits, that's for corporations. We are a corporate. This nation as a whole is considered a corporate. It's illegal. It is totally illegal. But no one will do anything about it because they've got so much dirt on most of the congressmen in office now. That's why no one will do anything. Well, John F. Kennedy started to. He got boomed. But again, this is just me rambling. You people are so afraid. You piss yourselves, I'll bet. I'm just surprised. Do you wipe your own ass? Again, if the swearing bothers you that much, guys, you really are pathetic. I'm showing you poison in the sky. I'm telling you things that you could do, which you won't, because you're afraid. Boo! Ha, dumbass.